Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Hey guys, I'm back with another new content. Today I wanna show you guys how to change Tracker SMP launcher background. So let's do it. First of all, you have to go to this PC, then go to view, then you should select hidden items, then go to this, C drive, then go to, you can, after hidden items select, you can see the hidden folder program data, and then go to Tracker SMP folder, then go to data, then create ETS2 mod folder like this. Okay, create a new folder and you should rename this folder like this, then go to this folder and open a new folder and name should like this UI, and then go to this folder. After open this folder, first of all remind that you can use only 4 photos at a time. It also, you know, you can use only 1 photos 4 times, and you can use 4 photos 4 times, okay, but you can't use 5 photo or more photo. I think this is the system. So by the way, you should convert every photos in PNG mode to use in background. They all have to, you know, they all have to PNG mode to use this feature. Okay, you have to convert every picture. See, my every picture is PNG format. So how can you change your format? I already give a link in this video description, an online converter. Then you can just select 4 photo or 1 photo, okay, then go to them into their online browser software, and they already, you know, started, they already started, you can see, okay, to convert in PNG mode, okay, any mode to PNG mode. So, and you have to rename the every photos, okay, like background 0 1 2 3. If you want to, you know, 1 photo 4 time like this, just delete them and, you know, copy paste 3 times like me, okay, and then just, you know, rename them like 1, okay, 2 background 2 and background 3. Okay, so, but I don't, you can see 1 photo every time, but I don't like this 1 photo to see everyone every time, so I just delete all of them and I just copied, okay, 4 photos on this folder, UI folder, okay, and just everything is done. Just go to check your Tracker SMP launcher like me. That's it guys, so easy and so helpful and so creative. I think this is the process. It's the profile problem, bro. That's why it loading time is so huge. So don't worry, my profile has some bugs. Yeah, it works. Did you see guys? Wow, nice. So if you guys like my video, just subscribe my YouTube channel IXT Gaming, which content with this logo, and probably 44 or 43 videos on my YouTube channel. And you know, please like follow my Facebook page like this, you know, this logo, Okay, XD Gaming. And till then, tata, bye bye, and take care. Allah Hafiz.